Hey everyone, and welcome to Photoshop Pro Help. Now today I'm going to be teaching this really nice atmospheric landscape effect. Now this effect is really easy, simple to create, and it only takes 3 adjustment layers. Now to get this sort of style of picture, you'd actually have to get up pretty early in the morning with the nice crisp golden sky where the sun is rising and the lovely mist just seeping over the grass. Now most people will not see this because it is pretty early in the morning. You would actually have to get up. Now if you do want to create this in Photoshop, it's basically simple as, and you don't actually have to get up early in the morning to get this style. So first things first is select your picture you want to put this to. So this one here, this is the start image. From here all we're going to do is go up to layer, and go up to new adjustment layer, go to levels, and go to OK. From here we're going to go to the middle box, just select all of that. Now we're going to put in 0.53, and then we're going to go and change this box here where it says 255, which is the output levels, and we're just going to change that to 223, and then we're just going to hide that. From here we're going to go up to layer, new adjustment layer, and we're just going to go to photo filter, click OK. And we're just going to go to the drop down menu, and we're just going to click the warming filter LBA, and then we're just going to put the percentage up to 85%. Make sure that you have preserved luminosity on, and basically you can play around with this setting because this setting varies for each picture. It's to do with the sky, basically the clouds, how many clouds you have in it. Now it can make this picture more orangey or less orangey, so you really actually have to play around with it. All you want is a nice early morning sunrise glow. That's all you're looking for. So around about this would do. So we're just going to hide that. From here we're going to go back up to layer, go to new adjustment layer, and we're going to go to brightness contrast. Click OK. And we're just going to go and change the brightness to 20. And we're going to go and change the contrast to 60, and we're just going to hide that. And that's basically our early morning glow. Now we want the mist, so this is where it gets even simpler. We make a new blank layer on the bottom right hand side, we make that, and we go to our paintbrush tool. We want a fairly soft brush, and we want to put the opacity to around about 17% or 15%. You want to put the flow to around about 75, and you want a fairly big brush depending on the size of your image, and we're just going to go and cover the horizon with it very slowly. So we just go over like that, and you can really judge how much mist you really do want to put in. Now it's really up to you. I'm just doing this very quickly, but you can see how effective it really is. So once you have done that, you're basically all done. Now you can actually put loads more effects onto this to do with the sunrise and everything else, but I'll leave that up to you guys. So you go and create more things with this. Please have fun with it. Check out my other tutorials, and please comment, rate, and subscribe. Check out the website, and I'll see you next time guys. Bye for now.